Zinyak's making you think that, Keith. Don't give in to him.
Keith, listen to me. This Zinyak guy is bad fucking news.
You! I told you to get away. Get the fuck away from me. You're not gonna kill me, motherfucker.
He's headed for the roof.
Next time
he disappeared. Dear Lord, I can't believe all that bullshit I had to go through just to get that damn next scene to load. Wow. And right at the end of the damn game, too. So much bullshit. All cause of one stupid little alien RPG screwing up everything. Just cause it's like the most overpowered, bestest weapon in the game. Who knows?
The whole world will know the truth.
The satellite's what's controlling Keith. You take care of it, I'll handle him.
I'll take out the shits.
The what?
The floating things. I'll take out the fucking floating things.
Yeah, I got this shit. Don't you worry your little head about it, Mr. Piper. Oh my god, you stopped fighting him.
You did it. The shield's down.
I don't care. I'm busy watching you guys fight each other.
That's right, I'm a fucking saint.
No, I will not disable the satellite. I am busy watching this epic duel between Rowdy Piper and Keith David. It is the best fight of all time. Yeah, you beat that ass. Oh, kick him in the face. Hey, and if I sit here long enough and don't die, then I can probably get my 100 black hole alien kills that I need for no real purpose other than completing a challenge and getting closer to 1000 gamma score. Who's shooting me? Oh, an asshole. Are you guys literally gonna fight each other for forever? Yeah, looks like they're pretty much in an infinite fighting loop of doom. I guess I will get this show on the road then. Not really any point in dragging it out any further.
Sorry, didn't catch that.
Nice, only a 50 left. Stop shooting me in the back!
Did it work?
No.
Yeah.
The brainwashing is too ingrained. I'll have to beat it out of him. If you want to know where your friend is, now's the time to ask.
Where's Kinzie, Keith?
Oh, epic clothesline. Epic drop kick. I forget what that maneuver's called. Keith. Epic backbreaker.
She's in.
Don't put him in a sleeper hold, you dumbass. You dumbass. You put him to sleep. How's he supposed to tell me if he's going night-night?
Keith, I think you have some unresolved issues.
You don't know what happened, kid. Now, come on. We've got to save Kinzie.
Wish we could call Roddy for help.
No one calls Roddy for help. He shows up where he's needed most. Let's go.
Oh, this game is fucking brilliant. Yep, he lives. They live. This is now the greatest Saints Row of all time. No doubt about it. Super homie Keith David. Keith David is now super powered. Is there a role Keith David can't play? Of course not. Oh my god, Roddy Piper's my homie. Oh, I am so calling him right away for absolutely no purpose other than to have Roddy Piper as my homie. Wrong button. So is it okay to go back to my epic alien RPG launcher now?
Hey, I'm coming.
Oh my god, Roddy Piper's my homie. That's so sweet. It caused some mayhem and mischief, Mr. Roddy Piper. I'd really just like to go ahead and get the other 50 kills with my black hole gun of black holeness. Just so I can switch back to the ever so sexy alien RPG of victory. Dear lord. Like really, this would be the best weapon, except for the fact that it can easily suck you into its black hole. If it wasn't so easy to get yourself sucked into the black hole, then I would definitely prefer this over the RPG. But unfortunately, I want you to throw your motherfucking hands up for this shit right here. At the radio or a civilian. Throw your motherfucking hands up for this shit right here. Feel like we should be getting attacked by a lot more people for having almost a 3-bar wanted level. Yeah, get sucked. It's pumping now. I don't want to wipe my enemy notoriety. My whole purpose is to get notoriety so I may murder them with my black holes of doom. Oh yeah, I don't have any superpowers at the moment. Well, that sucks. Knock it off, dickhead. Okay, this radio station sucks ass. Or at least that song does. Where's all the aliens at? All I wanted to do is get 50 more kills so I could switch my damn dead weapon back. Like the smoke. Where's Pierce when you need him for some epic duet time? Pierce, I need you for epic duets of epicness. What? How did that miss you? I was aimed right at you. Get sucked, asshole. I got Roddy Piper sucked into a black hole of doom. I don't care about flying saucers. Can't nobody do nothing to me. Oh dear lord, I'm so dying. No, 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 don't be jumping away. No need for that bullshit. You guys stay right there and let me murder you. Yeah, I really feel like I've gotten 50 alien kills already. Like, really? Aw, shit, it's a damned marauder dingamabobber. Actually, they're super easy now. Cause I am so overpowered. Hey, really, he is dead. See? Told ya. It wasn't an exaggeration. They are pretty much a piece of cake. This is probably the hardest part about beating them. It's just getting the damn meter all the way. Nash dead shit. Yeah, I lost it on that one. Pretty much if you don't get it in like the first 3 or 4 button mashes, then you might as well just give up, cause you ain't gonna get it. Watch the skies. And it only takes a few more bullets to try it again anyway, so let's smash the shit out of this. Please die. Thank you. Thank you very much. Whew. Lady, don't hurt me. Okay, whatever, moving on. Rescue Kinzie! We're not leaving Kinzie behind. Oh my god, 2,000 meters away.
Keith was a code of some kind. Apparently, he overheard Zinyak telling one of his subordinates a series of numbers somehow connected to Kinsey's location. I'd bet these digits line up with some proprietary coordination system used by the simulation, but I don't have access to that. We'd need someone who's able to plug directly into the simulation.
Whatever Kinsey compiled, let's try running it through SID.
Yeah, I should really call in my super homie Keith David. I bet him and Rowdy Piper got all kinds of cute little conversations
I'm on my way.
To have together. Where's Piper at? Come on, Rowdy Piper. Where you at? I want to hear you and Keith David's beautiful conversations. Start talking, goddammit. No? What? I refuse to believe there is not at least one conversation built into this game between them when you have...
Kinzie chick told me something pretty interesting.
Oh yeah, she says a lot of crazy shit.
She said that the simulations are based on the subject's worst nightmare.
Did she? That does sound interesting.
So, I guess that would mean making a movie with me was your worst nightmare.
No, Roddy, it's not that at all. I loved working with you. But would I want to do that fight scene over again? Hell no!
Yeah, I did mess you up pretty bad.
Mess me up? You may recall I got a lot of good shots in there.
Yeah, but I won.
Because the script said you won.
Yeah, that's why.
You really want to push this? Really?
No, man. I already won once. I don't need to do it again.
That was awesome. I love it. I love it.
Data received. Very interesting. It seems...
Crikey, he's losing it.
I don't know. I... Oh, here I go.
Right then. I'll just be following Sid.
I'm going to hack the code to find out where Sid is going.
No, you're not. Let Sid do his thing.
Who cares where he's going? Let's just follow him. Although you could get there a little more efficiently. What the hell?
About the last thing I associate with Kinzie is
bandits. What the hell?
I had to guess. Looks like this sigil is connected to some sort of secret room.
Secret room? What is that girl up to? Shall we go down the rabbit hole?
Follow the white rabbit, Neo. Touch it. Reach out and touch it. You didn't even touch that shit. Time to hallucinate.
Are you sure this is the right place?
Absolutely.
Is all this
a map of the simulation?
Where are all the broken shillelaghs?
If it would make the map more understandable to you, I could create a hologram.
God no, we're good. So can you find Kinzie?
In theory, yes. The time-consuming part will be identifying Kinzie's brainwaves in a sea of other data.
Find whatever looks the most abnormal. It's probably her.
Insulting yet accurate. Good luck.
What exactly do you want me to do?
Truth, this place. F*** me.
Back in good old 1950s Steelport. Cause some mischief. Oh, yeah, you like that shit, don't ya? Yeah, good luck with that. Give you the 1-2 combo, bitch.
Let's head for the exit.
If you want to speak with my husband, he'll be home this afternoon.
Oh my god, it's Kinzie.
I'm afraid I don't have much of a green thumb. Oh, can you help me get this bulb to sit right?
Smash it! That's what I was gonna say, stomp that shit!
Have you gone completely mad?
What? What are you doing? Hurry! I'm being held captive by...
Kinzie? Man, she's not back with you now, is she?
Ooh, that must have been a decoy. That's smart. See if there are any more around.
Get a car. There just happens to be a car right here. How very convenient. Find the next Kinzie. How come there's not like some super sexy 50s radio station playing in 50sville? Really, I feel kind of screwed. That would complete the whole time period if you had some epic Mr. Sandman.
Wait! Oh, f***! What's going on?
The coppers have Kinzie.
Come back here, evil coppers. Ah, you guys are terrible drivers, you know that? Too bad I don't have... Oh my god, I still have nitrous. I was gonna say it's too bad I don't have any weapons I can use, but I guess if I have nitrous, that's good enough. Beat that ass, Mr. Police.
That's what you get for driving on the side of the f***ing c***ing street. I really hope this is the real you.
Golly, that bump sure was a doozy, wasn't it?
It sure was, you golly gosh darn damn.
Hurry. I have an ex I should teach that trick to.
So should I kill you before I move on, or you just gonna disappear again?
Do you remember Cyrus Temple?
You mean that bad haircut and body armor who tried to wipe an entire country off the map? I'm thinking, yeah, I do.
He's in charge here.
Wait a minute. Shouldn't he be dead?
Not in Kinzie's mind, no.
There he is, Cyrus Temple. Wasn't he older before? And where's his uniform? Cyrus says Kinzie. Matt, a gun if you please.
I can't.
This place is a fucking cunty nightmare. At the very least, I'm doing something about the noise pollution.
He has speaker boxes all over town. If you really want to shut him up, you'll have to take them all out.
Yeah, yeah. Whatever you want me to do. Don't know if it would be better to take a car or not, but I'm just gonna wing this shit.
Here goes nothing.
Master electrician at work.
Miller, either put a gun in my hand, or I swear I'll put a knife to your throat.
I'm telling you, this simulation is locked. Oh, wait a minute.
Music to my ears.
I've left you something in a weapons crate.
Thought I needed to rewire four speakers. Make up your mind, goddammit. Dubstep.
Not what I meant by music to my ears.
I told you, no weapons allowed. But the power of music can overcome all obstacles.
Well, if we load it with punk rock, it might be worth a go.
No, what you're talking about, man. This thing is devastating now that I have it souped up.
There are two more.
Where is the propaganda truck? Oh, how dare you run me over, you evil bastard. Or not. Yeah, let's go surfing. I haven't vehicle surfed the entire game. Whee! Surfing on the propaganda truck.
You won't live to regret it.
You stay away, Mr. Good Humor Man. But of course, my dubstep gun is not leveled up in 1950s land. Which sucks, but. Whatever. At least I have some sort of offensive measures. Where the hell did all you guys get guns from?
One more to go.
At least they can't run me over for shit.
Oh yes, I can stop the signal.
Yeah. Oh, thanks for running into the pole and just staying stuck there. It's very considerate of you, good sir. Oh yeah, everybody's boogieing. Look at that shit. Oh yeah, rock out with your cocks out.
I wish I had a driver.
F*** you, f***ing suck my f***ing dead.
Okay, that's it.
Oh, shit. Evil. Army of propaganda trucks. I don't know why you guys are even trying to... Oh my god, he finally knocked me over. I didn't even think that was possible. Can you just... Yes. Get stuck in a tree and let me blow you up, please.
Listen, Miller. It's time for part two of our plan.
Which is...
And I thought you knew.
Under Sam Hill?
I thought this was a party. Let's dance.
Oh, yeah. Shake your groove thing. Shake, shake. Shake that ass.
That's it. This ends now, you hoodlum.